Jefferson at McFarland in this next one. Late in the first half, Braylon Rotter tossing it up to Brandon Dyer's Yagasair. Spartans go into halftime with a 28-14 lead. After the break, McFarland hitting a 21-yard field goal to add on to this score. Max drive relying solely on the legs of Drew Peterson. Caps it off with a 7-yard touchdown, but it's Sparty who gets their first win of the season, winning 41-21.
Annalee, your attention, please.
Drum roll, please.
We have a